is going on? Where's our air support? Get those forward guns going. Why aren't those rear batteries firing? Somebody get General Wilson on the horn!
Colonel Fury.
Doom, I'll have your head for this.
I have little time for your petty threats, Colonel. Surrender your ship now, or I shall destroy it.
Not on my watch.
This is a priority alert to all metahumans. UN and Alpha request immediate assistance.
Thor, take care of those gunships. Spider-Man, draw them towards the stern.
Sure thing. I just love being the target.
Wolverine, you go it, Boy Scout. I don't take orders from you.
Machine? How dare you strike the son of Odin?
Show off. Excuse me, is this the ferry to Staten Island? Could use some help. That dude scares me.
What are you girls looking at?
Gentlemen, this is Colonel Nick Fury. I'm on the main bridge, but I'm not sure how long I'll last. Get here ASAP. Fury out!
Warm up on me.
Got it.
Stay tight.
Yeah.
Hoping to catch someone being a hero. Looks like I'm working for the biggest group of villains this world has ever. If you only knew. You want to get tough, punk? Good. Give me your best.
Stay down. Thanks for responding to my SOS so quickly. The helicarrier's under attack by a group of supervillains called... My thoughts exactly. It's not important. I told you it's not.
Colonel Fury.
Help us on its way, Black 15. Just... Mr. Fantastic. Captain America.
Let's hit him hard and make it hurt.
Thank you.
Sorry about that. Well, you wouldn't be chance. I told you you're good.
Thank you. That was my fault, Emmett.
Black Widow. Very well.
Invisible Woman. The Human Torch.
To the defeat of Dr. Doom.
The Thing.
You kids ready? 'Cause I sure am!
Thanks for setting us free. Being trapped in our own rooms is kind of an embarrassing situation. Good.
the heat.
This might leave a mark.
Oh, it's good to be me.
You will teach you the true meaning.
You may... You're...
I told you they'd follow.
Come!
We're up.
Yeah.
In a matter of more.
Don't you understand?
He has a plan, but.
Quiet, Chen.
Ah! It does.
Why don't we make sure of that?
No!
I need help. just wasn't your day.
Thank you.
Why is he always late?
Hello, team. Welcome to Stark Tower, my pride and joy. It's 40 stories of heaven on Earth.
Huh. It's amazing what you can do with just a few billion dollars.
We are now a team?
Yes. I've been empowered by S.H.I.E.L.D. to create a task force to stop the Masters of Evil. But the helicarrier was so badly damaged that it can't be used as a headquarters. Fortunately, Tony is willing to let us stay here for the duration. It has all the facilities we'll require.
Believe me, it's no problem at all. And I called in a few old friends to help us out. Feel free to walk around and meet them.
I'd suggest you meet Hank Pym first, since he's in charge of equipment. The Vision is here as our information officer.
Great. We got a computer to talk to the computers for us.
When you're ready to go on a mission, talk to Wyatt Wingfoot. He'll take you there in one of my Quinjets.
Speaking of that, what is our next mission, Colonel?
I recently received a radio transmission from Dum Dum Dugan requesting that I come to the Omega base. But there was something questionable in his message.
You think it might be a trap?
Maybe. I can't be sure. For more information, talk to the Black Widow.
Mr. Stark, there's Miss Bambi and Miss Heather here in the main lobby to see you.